Here we go, the pifer that I rescued from the daughter's house. He's got a couple little battle scars on him, but he's very cute.